But think about it, Six. No memories of who he was, his family. How do you think that makes him feel?
I guess. I mean, I just wish they'd help me figure out who I am. But you know the best thing about amnesia? I forgot. I don't even know about my past.
Enough of this foolishness. You were here when it happened, Rex. We both were. Stay, and all your questions will be answered.
I'll take my chances with Providence. And my past?
We'll keep looking. Together.
Not even my amnesia can save me from the morning meeting.
This could help with my amnesia. Jog some memories. Maybe I went to spring break before. I just wanted to have some fun. See if I could jog my memory. Feel normal.
Were you scared? Didn't your dad tell you to stay away from Evos?
Caleb, let him eat. We don't get many visitors.
What is this?
Didn't your mom ever make you meatloaf and mashed potatoes?
I don't know.
Your parents would have been so proud. I've never had the chance to tell you about them, have I?
Answers about your past and whether or not this Rylander has them.
Whatever. You know, if he does, he does. If he doesn't, no big deal. I can handle it.
You've been quiet.
All right, I've been thinking about it, okay? This Dr. Rylander may finally be proof I'm not alone in this world.
And if it's not? I just don't want you to be disappointed.
Enough, okay? Do you have any idea what it's been like? Not knowing who I am? If my family's dead or alive? Quit with the rambling mad scientist act and give me some answers!
Loss.
All of this for nothing. I'm sorry, Rex.
It wasn't for nothing, Doc. I've got a brother. Out there. Somewhere. I'm not alone anymore.
That way, when sooner or later you'd blank out, at least you'd know who you are. Or used to be.
How many times have I...
lost it? Well, never with us. But before, I think it was a lot. Don't forget about us, okay?
That may be a promise I can't keep. It's gonna happen again, isn't it? I'm gonna blank out. Well, how long do I have?
I don't know, Rex. It's likely triggered by a specific event. Something traumatic.
I'll have no idea who you are. Who I am. I don't know how much of my past I want to remember now. But this life, here, it's pretty good. Thanks. Oh, good times. Actually, except for my name, that's about all I do remember.
No family? An address?
At least think about this for a second. What if it wipes your memory?
I've dreamed of being an undersea explorer for, I don't know, as long as I can remember.
You only remember the last 18 months.
I don't know how many times my brain's been rebooted, but for now, I'm cramming it full of cool memories while I can. And I have total amnesia, so for all I know, that could be completely bogus.
The shockwave. The same one that probably blanked your memory.
So strong-headed, just like your mother. Oh, you don't like that, do you? That I know more about you than you do.
When you were a boy, you spent every summer here.
I wish I could remember her. Or any of this.
I'm sure she'll be excited to see you. Just prepare yourself for a lot of sloppy grandma kisses.
Huh? what's up?
It's me, Federico. Have you forgotten the secret shake?
You and Federico were best friends when you were little.
Cabezas de trapo!
Why do you keep calling me that?
You used to put underpants on your heads and act out Lucha Libre movies.
Glad I don't remember that.
Lucky you.
Mano, if my device works as planned, you'll get back all your pre-event memories.
It's a chance to get my past back in my head. To get my parents back. Not just hear about them, but remember them.
The name's Six.
We've met. Don't remember.
Huh.
Dad.
I don't even know what this place is to me. I came here hoping to find out more about who my family is. And I did. If you could bring him back.
Sorry, Rex. It won't work for Mom and Dad.
Rex, you have to know something. We believe this is the type of thing that ends in you losing your memory.
Well, it happened to you and you turned out just fine.
I only lost 6 years. 6 years is all you have. You would lose everything.
¿Dónde está mi zapato?
Rex! Hold on!
What? What happened?
You blew up, kid.
Do you know who we are?
I do! Oh, I remember!
They're robots.
Oh, right! That part I forgot.